10 years ago, I was driving through West Virginia, and my car broke down, and I had to borrow one of my friend's cars. Now, my friend just happened to be a lesbian, and she had all sorts of bumper stickers on the back of her car proclaiming that fact. So now I am driving around West Virginia in a gay pride Geo Metro. And of course it happened. I'm driving along. I forgot those stickers were back there, man. I'm just driving. These dudes get behind me. They see them bumper stickers. They start honking over, "Hey, Lesbo! Hey, Lizzie!" I could hear them screaming at me. I was like, man, there's a lesbian around here somewhere. I pull up to the stoplight. These dudes pull up right next to me. They look in, they see me. Yeah. I heard this one guy go, "Man, that was the ugliest lesbian I've ever seen."